out in the video. Everyone, so today me and Sumit, we are heading towards the Four Fountains Spa, and it's actually a sponsored visit. It's a sponsored visit. We were contacted by the PR of Four Fountains Spa, and they wanted us to experience the luxury of their spa in return of a review. So it's actually really, really, really hot outside today in Delhi, and we are really, really looking forward to this experience. And I thought, why not take you all with us? So wherever possible, I'll record a video and I'll just join it in this video, and I'll just let you know how my experience was, and I'll share some pictures. The detailed post would be there on my blog as well. So yep, let's see how this video turns out. This song, but if you ask me to sing it, I won't be able to sing it because I think it's in Punjabi, and I can only understand Punjabi. I cannot speak Punjabi, so yeah, I didn't like this song. So I'm just adding few songs in this video that we love to listen when we are like driving, we're going somewhere. So yeah. Okay, we are almost there, and I'm searching for Bata showroom because it's near Bata showroom. So let's see who spots the place first, you or me, okay? I'm just looking now. We are almost there. That's Bata, and it's supposed to be somewhere around. You can see the parking is extremely congested, so I'm really not sure where we will find the parking, or if we find place or not. So anyways, I'll go inside somehow and then I'll get back to you.
Right behind 0.8 meters. Right behind 0.9 meters. Behind 0.7 meters.
Okay, so we found the parking right in front of the spa. I'm really not sure if you can... There it is. Once we entered the spa, we were offered water and the catalog. We opted for the summer splash massage. It had aloe vera, mint and lime extract. It is supposed to cool down your body and restore the lost moisture. We were provided the couple's room, but it had a curtain partition to ensure privacy, and on top of that, the lights were turned off, so you could not see on the other side of the curtain. No kidding, this massage seriously kept us cool and fresh for the rest of the day, and it was seriously an amazing experience. Once a 60-minute session was over, we were offered water, not just water, we were offered lime water and a feedback form. If you wish to read the review in detail, please visit my blog. The link is in the description box, which will take you directly to my review.
So we are back from the spa. Like, we are just standing below the spa. The spa is on my left side. So we are just back from the spa, and the session was really relaxing and it was really good. And I think there are people coming from Sanya. I am actually a little shy in recording in public places, so I keep looking here and there. Please excuse that. Okay, so on the way back, I would tell you my experience, but overall I absolutely loved it, and I think I would be coming here really, really soon. I would be going back. I think we'll be going somewhere to have our early dinner. I don't know. Let's see. It's actually and I think we had around 1.5 hour spa session.
Yeah.
I think it was 1 or 1.5 hour. Time just went by so quick. I mean,
Sunny, just say.
Yeah, I also loved it.
Okay.
It was very relaxing.
Like initially, he was feeling a little shy. Okay, I'll confess, even I was feeling a little shy in the beginning because this was my first spa experience. He had already been to a spa, I think, but not in India.
Not in India. Like, and it was not a full body massage.
Yeah, it was not a full body massage. And over here, I had a female therapist and he had a male therapist.
Okay, so we're just waiting for these cars to just pass by. They gave us this tiny little sample of focusing. It's their cooling gel for de-stressing. It smells like, I'll just tell you. Sorry. It smells like a balm, like minty balm. They also give us a guide for stress-free living. And we are just waiting for the traffic to clear out so that we can move because I'm hungry. And I haven't eaten anything since morning except milk and cornflakes. So they are just not moving. Keep on talking. Okay, the funny thing that happened in the spa was Sunny was absolutely quiet. He was not talking at all. There was like no, I felt as if there was no one.
We went
in the
there
next
to relax.
I know, but he was like extremely quiet and it's really difficult for me to stay quiet for that long. So in between, like, I kept calling him, Sunny, Sunny, you sleeping? Are you sleeping? And he was like, no, I'm just relaxing. And the therapist was also, you know, she started laughing. I don't know, she was laughing at me or she was just smiling. Even I think she was enjoying it. I was like, this session is so relaxing that I can just go to sleep. I just said that in the review, I'll write the session was so relaxing that I just fell asleep and I don't remember anything. Everyone started laughing. I don't know. Did I say something wrong? I don't know. I just felt I said something wrong and everyone was laughing. But anyways, we had a good time. So finally, we are moving and I don't know where we are going because I have no idea. Oh, McDonald's. Okay, so we ordered, this is honey chili potato, this is skin and noodles and a spring roll and Pepsi.
Killin Express.
Yep, we're having it from a Killin Express. We're Indians and now we are going home. So we are just winding up our day and I'll go home, edit this video, and hopefully this video would be live in a day or two. Okay, so I'll talk to you guys soon in the next video, and I really hope you guys enjoyed this vlog video. And I'll talk to you soon. Bye.
Bye. Say bye.
Bye bye.